MAPSA JMFC court has extended the custody of five accused persons in the Vilas Mathur murder case for five more days, while the other two accused have been sent to judicial custody. All accused were presented before the court in MAPSA on October 26th. Accepting the prayer of Poruri police, the court granted the police remand of accused Altaf Yaragatti, Vishwadeep Dabolkar, Pawan Badigeri, Iqbal Nanpuri and Santosh Pillai for five more days. The court has sent accused Shailesh Shetty and Khayyat Sheikh into judicial custody.